Not long ago it was my fate to captivate a widow at Ramsgate.
I desired to state the same at Margate ditto.
By her not liking to be kissed, I thought I'd better try to. In the lifeguards of blues enlist,
how hard and so did I too.
I was not tall enough, they said,
too short, they said, of me.
Infantry I entered,
and I the infantry.
My widow offered to purchase my discharge from the marching line. Oh,
that uncoincidentally the very same did mine. Oh,
I hesitated to consent, for my consent she waited. I gave it
her with mine I meant, and never hesitated.
Day came near at length, we hoped it would be sunny. I found I needed all my strength to face the ceremony. I suddenly found out I was unworthy to possess her. I told her so at once because I feared it might distress her. Before the words were out of my mouth, they came from the north and flew to the south. A something that came unpleasantly near, clattering, spattering, battering, shattering, dashing, clashing, smashing, flashing, slashing, flashing, hissing, but wishing right past my ear. It shattered itself on the mantelpiece. What?
What was it?
A tremble. The basin called Slop. It fell at my feet. It would have put the back of a man who was ever so weak. So being thus baited, I retaliated and hurled at my widow a crockery teacup.
Between you then, there was a faction.
And I was threatened with an action.
Oh, chill, proceed.
One morn, when I had finished my ablution, I took
a walk.
No, sir, a resolution. I tie up my clothes, my shirt and my hose, my socks for my toes, my linen for nose. I think of my woes and another rose. I pack up my bundle and off I goes.
Aha! I see you left in the tiff.
Listen. I solemnly walked to the cliff.
Oh!
And singing a sort of a dulcet dirt, put down my bundle upon the vault. Heard the wild seagull's mournful cry, looked all around, there was nobody nigh. None but I on the cliff so high, and all save the sea was bare and dry. And I took one look on the wave below, and I raised my hands in an agony throe. And I stood on the edge of the rock so steep, and I gazed like a maniac on the deep. I cried, farewell, farewell to at the sea of wild despair, I cried, I come. My bundle lay there.
Just there.
At the edge, where the coast guard's way was chalked. Then, away! In the opposite way I walked.
What a clever man, what a capital plan. I've listened with attention. I think that I should like to try your wonderful invention.
What a clever man, what a capital plan. I've listened with attention. I like that I should like to try your wonderful invention.